What's going on behind the wheel can be deadly, which is why more people are putting down their phones and focusing on the road.
Because it's distracting, so you can't pay attention to everything.
On Monday, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration released the results of a study from Hartford, Connecticut and Syracuse, New York. Over the course of a year, strict laws and police enforcement in both cities reduced texting and cell phone use while driving, down 57% in Hartford and 33% in Syracuse. Ohio lawmakers want to see a similar drop here, which is why the House just passed a bill that would make it a misdemeanor to write, read, or send a text while driving.
The radio and people that smoke and they're drinking sodas, a cell phone is just one more added disaster.
Now, some communities have already beat the state of Ohio to the punch. Here in North Royalton, for example, they enacted a ban on using your cell phone while driving more than a year ago.
Strict enforcement definitely has an impact on distracted driving.
Bruce Campbell is the safety director in North Royalton, where they've written 182 tickets for using a cell phone while driving, and they fully support a statewide ban.
It would make it easier, I think, from an enforcement standpoint and an education and a public awareness standpoint if it was a statewide campaign.
At least 30 other states already have similar bans, which the statistics now show save lives.
It just takes one person on a cell phone that doesn't pay attention, and there's a pileup, and somebody gets hurt.
In North Royalton, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.